Hey guys, how are you? Hope you're doing well. You're doing well here. As you can see, today is an arts and crafts day. You can see we have our paper here for the arts and crafts. We are going to do a lot of arts and crafts. We are going to make a lot of cards. I don't know how many I'm going to make in one video, but we'll try and see. So today, you know, we are making Valentine cards. On this channel, we do a lot of health videos. We do make detergents on this channel, jewelry, guys, bookmarks. You can go check on our videos and you'll see what we always do on this channel. So now, you know, when you make cards are easy to make, but when you make them, you have to have your own fold, and after the fold, you design your fold, and then you design you make a design on your fold. So today I'm going to make this fold. Pretty simple fold. So now this one, I'm going to use some measurements. And I'm going to measure 2.5 inches by 2.5 inches on the bigger side. You see, I folded like this, and then there is this other side. So I'm going to do 2.5 also on this side down here, and then another 2.5. So what is going to happen, I'm going to score here. Scoring, I'll just use this pair of scissors. So now I'm going to fold in and fold in. So you'll notice that so when this card stands, it will stand like this. Are you seeing? It will stand like that. So this is how this card is going to be. This fold, we've done it before. But today I want to do a Valentine card on this fold. Okay. So now, I want to try and be fast and do as many cards as possible. So what I'm trying to get is So I'm going to take two inches, and this side also 2 inches. And then another 2 inches. And up there 2 inches. Guys, if you check in on this channel, you'll notice that there are so many cards we've done. So there's a pattern here that it's very, very subtle. So as always, I use Ponal glue. So I'm not going to put much glue. I'm just going to put enough. Then the second one. Remember, these are Valentine cards. And for anything that is handmade, you don't have to fight perfection, because that's the beauty of the thing that you've made. As long as the imperfections make sense, it has to make sense. I need to cut a bit more. I'm recycling this piece. Sometimes you can recycle pieces if you have them. There are different types of glues you can use. So let's see. Okay. Now, so these cards are cut. I want to make them like cards and tags at the same time. I like cards and tags together, two in one. You can learn how to do that. So this surface is so good. If anything goes on it, you can just so this is a piece I've also cut, I'm recycling it. So now I want to try and put a hat. So let's put a butterfly somewhere. So that's I put my butterfly there. So now down here, we have to put something to hold it so that it doesn't come back out. So that it doesn't fall flat. So I'm going to look for another piece of heart. You know what yourself where you want it to stop, and that's where you put the heart and some words. I've already cut out some words, like you'll always be in my heart. Are you seeing how I'm combining this? I'm putting together this card. Are you seeing how I'm doing it? And then we're going to now look for. We have to hold this down here. So we have to look for what can hold it down. So I'm going to take another butterfly. And I'll put some glue and I'll put it right here. See, that's my first card. So guys, that's my first card. That's my first card. You can see it. It's sitting. So that's the first card. Let's do the second one. So this is the second card. So this is my second card. So here it's written a special day to, I don't know if you can see, a special day to share, a day fulfilled with warmth and happy memories. So this is what I'm going to put here. So these are card tags. Cards and tags together. So this paper already has the messaging on it, so So now I want to try and put these hearts in there. So these are cuttings I made before. So the messaging here is, and you may, I don't know if you can see, and you may, and may your love fulfill each dream. I don't know if you can see it. Yeah, I'll put it down here, not up there. So that's the second card. Let me put a small heart somewhere. To break out there, this white is a lot. Okay, so this is the second card, you can see. That's how the card stands. Look at the side view of the card, and this is the second card. If you can read the wordings, and may your love fulfill each dream, a special day to show, a day filled with warm and happy memories. So this is your second Valentine card. Let's go to the third one. I don't know how many I'm going to make, but I will see. A quick Valentine cards, last minute cards to make. the last minute cards to make. Don't use that. Let me use this red one. Guys, you can do this as a business. So you should also, before you start making cards, I'm recycling this paper. Before you start making cards, you should have an idea how to make folds. You'll notice even some of the cards are not straight or something, but I really do not usually mind. That one will settle on your table like that. So now let's see where we can put some good wordings and This doesn't need much. Just a small touch of. Like that. And then I'll put a butterfly somewhere. Guys, this is your third card. Have a look at it. This is the third card. A very simple card to make. You just open it like that. And there. This is how it stands on your table. Look at the butterfly. A very good addition. A small heart there, ribbon. So that's your third card. Let's do a fourth one. Guys, I'm recycling this paper just like the color, and I couldn't get the color, that same color from the shop. So you can recycle also. So this is this side. Now I need to work on this side. Cuts, you don't have rules for cuts, you can just make anything. I love small butterflies. So now I have to put something here. So where are the wordings? Sincerely sent to you. Now let me finish here. And then here we finish with love is perfect. guys. This is your fourth card. Look at it. This is your fourth card. This is how it is. Look at the back. Look at the back. Then look at the front. So this is your fourth card, and this is where you write the message. So let's look at it closely. Sincerely sent to you, love is perfect. Then when you open here at the back, then you say for your. You see? So this is the front, and this is the back. So I'm going to do a fifth one. I don't know if you have so much time, how much time we have. Let me do one more. Let me do one more. One more card. I don't know why I like using this one. So this is the fifth card. So these are guys, what we are doing are last minute cards. For your Valentine, you can do quick ones. It's a particular paper I'm looking for. I can't see it here. So I'll just use this one. So this is the fifth card. I think I'll stop at the fifth one. Now, let's see what we can do down here. Guys, still on the same ribbon. Let me give it a minute to dry as I clear up this area. So here we have some words that I'll and love for each other. And then now here, let me put So guys, we've done 5 cards today. And then let's look for one more. So guys, this is the 5th card. You can see the wording of love for each other. And then down here we have forever, keep on caring. And then this is the card, this is the top part of the card, this is the bottom, there's a hole. As it stands, this will make it not fall. You see? See on the sides? You see how it works? See this part? This is what I'm talking about. So guys, on this channel, we do a lot. These are last minute Valentine cards. So on this channel, you'll see us making juices. You'll see us making cooking food. But what we usually do is whatever is ongoing is what we usually focus on. Like at the moment, we've been focusing on colleges, immigration. Or immigration videos are the best. So see, this is the first card, the first Valentine card, you see, it goes like this. If you want it to lay low, you put it in an envelope. That's how you do. Then this butterfly here is to hold it so that it doesn't open. See? Look at that. That's the first one. This is the second one. You have to learn to have your own folds. See, this is the second one. This is the third one. Just open like this. This is a simple fold. Butterflies. And I need to put some words here. I can't just leave it like that. Let me put some words. Let me see if I still have some words. Let me see if I still have some words. Yes, I still have some words. Let me put, I can't just leave it blank like that. You have to have some words. So what does this one say? With love on your birthday, Valentine's Day, whatever it is. Some of these cards are cards you can use on your birthday, for your parents. You know, they are open cards. They are for love cards, but they are open cards. If you notice, I've not put any Valentine word there. So you are the one to, when you're writing, you add in the Valentine message. But they are open cards, you can. Then this is a very simple one. Look at the wordings. Look down there, no wording. And this is how it stands. And then this is the last one. Okay. So guys, for those people who bumped here for the first time, thank you so much for stopping by. Here we live a healthy life. Please subscribe, put a thumbs up. Share our videos. And for those people who have been with us all this time, thank you so much. Please put a thumbs up, share our videos. Thank you so much and see you on the next one. Bye.